lunes a domingo y toda la semana me la paso alegre y disfruto la vida, y así seguiré hasta mi último día. Me gusta el desmadre, el ambiente me prende, yo así soy feliz, no le temo a la muerte, yo no pienso en eso, es tiempo perdido.
Hey, fuckhead.
You hear me now?
What, who the fuck are you, man?
I'm Mike.
Mike, what Mike?
The Mike whose wife you will fuck.
What the fuck are you talking about?
You heard me. 2052, New Year's fucking Eve. You, Rocco Reno, born in Arkansas, will fuck my wife.
I've had way too much to drink.
You understand me, boy?
Fucking screw you, you time-traveling jackass. I mean, what the fuck do you want me to say? I'm sorry I banged your wife in the future, but...
But what?
What the fuck do you want me to do about it?
I want you to stay away from my wife.
Well, who is she? I mean, I don't even know who your fucking wife is.
Her name is Jennifer Gomez. Sound familiar?
Yeah, actually, I do know a Jennifer Gomez. We met yesterday at the beach. Dude, we're supposed to go to the movies tonight.
I know you are. That's why I'm here, you dumbass. You can't go to that fucking movie, you hear me?
Well, why the fuck not?
Because she can't fall in love with you. If she does, then you will end up having an affair with her in 30 years and fucking up my marriage and my kid's life and...
Oh, yeah, well, I got a better idea. Okay, how about you time travel to the day that you met her and just don't meet her at all? I mean, if she fucked me on New Year's Eve or whenever, maybe she's not the right girl for you, man. I'm sorry. You gotta let her go, man.
Do not listen to this prick.
Who are you?
Yeah, what the fuck is going on?
You keep your fucking mouth shut, son. If you convince this man not to meet his current wife, eventually he'll be fucking my wife.
I will fuck your wife, sir?
You will fuck my wife, son.
Fuck.
So you want me to...
No. You're cool, man. He's the one who needs to go out with a girl tonight. That's all I need.
Whoa. But if that happens, he will definitely fuck my wife in the future, sir.
But at least you won't be fucking my wife in the future.
Fuck you, old man.
No.
Fuck you. Hold on. I think I have a solution.
Which is...
Quiet! Don't you dare say your solution, young man.
And who is this?
That is my wife.
She kind of looks like my wife.
That's because I was your wife.
You were my wife?
Yeah. It's Jennifer, Mike. We divorced after I had an affair with him.
Gross.
So after you divorced me, you married this guy?
That's right.
And while you two were married, you had an affair with me?
Well, actually...
Oh, you... Fucking whore.
Hey, watch it. That's my wife.
Sorry. Okay, wait, so why didn't you want me to say my solution?
Because it's not gonna fix anything. You're just gonna make a huge mess in time and screw all our timelines.
You shouldn't fuck with time, son.
Time travel isn't even a fucking thing right now.
Oh.
So how could it be?
It isn't?
No, it's not.
Let the boy speak. I'm interested in what he has to say.
Thank you. So, what I have to say is...
Hey! Get back here!
Hey!
Get back here, dickhead!
Ah, what a bunch of fucking losers.
Oh, shit. Hey, Jennifer?
Hey.
What's up?
I don't think I can make it tonight.
Oh. Well, that's okay, I guess. Do you want to, like, meet another day, or,
no! I actually never want to see you again, you fucking loser. You're all a bunch of pathetic fucking
You're
losers.
You're all? What? Man, I'm gonna die a virgin.
Me gustan los parties y las desveladas, lunes a domingo y toda la semana. Me la paso alegre y disfruto la vida, y así seguiré hasta mi último día. Me gusta el desmadre, el ambiente me prende, y así soy feliz, no le temo.